listen to the rhythms of our slanted voices.